year na CBD fourth place, ngayon third place sa first leg. Panibagong achievement, pero malayo pa po, malayo pa yun. Pero sana nakikita naman po natin, meron pa, marami pang pwede matutunan. Ayun, sa, I hope sa mga bagong coach guys at bagong system, nakadap agad at magamit para sa darating na Worlds next year.
So yung Mark, may update na ba tungkol sa'yo? Kailan ka makakalaro?
Balik po, next year na po. So hindi po makakalaro sa second leg. Alis po sa September. Pero hindi pa natin sure kung makabigla akong laro, pero we'll see po.
Kamusta naman yung pagpirma mo ngayon sa bagong team sa Japan? Ganap pa excited na ituloy yung international for
you? Very excited po. New players, new team, new environment. Ano po, look forward na ako na ma-meet sila sa bagong liga. Happy ako na ako pagpunta sa Japan.
Ano lang masasabi mo kay Brian nga dahil sa nangyari na ito?
Si Brian. Kaya niyo po yan, malakas si Brian. Prayers na po for him. Malalagpasin niyo po niya.
And last na lang, ano yung masasabi mo sa sistema ni Coach Angelo na ini-integrate niya sa national team natin?
Ano po?
Kay Coach Angelo, yung system niya, ano masasabi?
Hey Coach Angelo po, very basic volleyball lang po. Parang pinapakita niya lang po sa amin kung paano talaga maglaro ng volleyball. Kung gaano, I mean mahirap pero kung gaano kadali execute yung mga bagay. Kung sa mga offensive, medyo makakadikit naman pero syempre yung mga touches pa rin, ball control, kung pamit medyo nahirapan din sa errors po. Pero from time to time, gamit with ano po, young players, mag-improve talaga.
I say that we were pretty good fighting. I want this team. That they fighting like the first one. We are not in the level of the other now. Right now, no. Okay? But if we fight, and if we don't make stupid mistakes, stupid mistake is a little bit difficult to say in volleyball. Because are just mistakes. But at least we were trying. And the second and the third set. In the second set, we lost a lot of points at the beginning of the set. And after we play equal till the 15, till the final. And in the third set, we lost points again when we begin. We play the same equal on the middle and we lost points again to the final. So what can I do? Okay, we have to improve not just our skills, but also our mentality. It's very difficult for this player to stay for three sets with the intensity of the first set. They need experience. We play with a very young team today. No, even Babunos one is here. The oldest one is the middle blocker, and the other baby. So we need time. I don't know if we will have enough time before the World Championship. At least I want them improving. We need more matches like this to play more matches like this. To start, you know, it's kind of endurance. You know what means endurance? Yeah? And the answer, mental endurance is like a physical endurance. And we don't have this endurance right now. For one or the other moment, but we don't have it.